The nurses all gathered round, and they gazed in wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up.
Cool. How's it going?
What was that for, man?
What? Something wrong?
Wasn't cool.
Hey, shut up.
Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone.
We have a fire in the big building. We have a fire by the big building. Send Mrs. Bush. I repeat. Send Mrs. Bush right now.
Welcome back to Groovitronic News Network. I'm Connor Betterling.
And I'm Grant Ritchie.
Today, we bring you news of a high-speed chase that's broken out at Canyon Crest Academy.
Okay, so this, to me, appears to be a classic case of what happens when you mess with the bush.
I completely agree. I mean, look at that golf cart. This chase could reach speeds of up to 15 miles per hour. Now that's intense. Hey, do you know what else is intense?
What is that, Connor?
Cooking.
Okay.
It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did, did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre said, he's locked in my basement.
Is there a problem?
Sick of Slim Shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute, though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedroom. Sometimes you wanna get on TV and it's that loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead
right,
moon.
My
mom is on your list. My
that's
mom
right,
is on your
coming
list.
With me.
And, lucky,
and remember, don't mess with
kids.
Bush.
And that's the message that we deliver to little kids and expect them not to know what a woman is. Of course they're gonna know what it is.
And so concludes this week's episode of Groovitronic News Network.
I've got to say, that was probably the most exhilarating moment of my entire life.
Okay. Well, tune in next week so that we have an interview with, what's his name?
Mr. Baguette.
Mr. Baguette.
Yeah.
Anyway.
See you then.
We'll see you next week.
Whoa!